First of all, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Today I am going to speak about our Indian freedom fighter Subhash Chandra Bose. India got independence on 15th August 1947 from British rule. Many freedom fighters like the Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel fought against the British rule in India. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, also one of the most patriotism made in hero in India. Subhash Chandra Bose was popularly known as Netaji. He was born on 23rd of January 1897 in Cuttack, Orissa. His father's name was Janakinath Bose, who was a lawyer, and his mother's name was Prabhavati Bose. Bose had his BA degree in Scottish Church College in 1918. In 1924, he worked as the CEO of Calcutta Municipal Corporation. In 1925, he went to jail in British ruling in Mandalay. After getting released from the jail in 1927, he became the General Secretary of the Congress Party and worked with the Jawaharlal Nehru for the independence of India. In 1930, he traveled to Europe to visit Indian students and Euro politicians. He was elected as the President of Indian National Congress in 1939. In 1943, he formed the Indian National Army. His famous quote was, "Give me bread and I shall give you freedom." Bose was died on 18th August 1945 in an air crash. The Mother India lost one of the great Indian freedom fighters. Thank you. Jai Hind.